Dude, I need to play a Pokemon game, that new one. I'm gonna play it.
The Fire Nation is
tell me y'all guys played it. I honestly want to. What? I don't get it. Why did they keep doing these live action shit? I didn't watch the One Punch, One Piece one, but they said it was good. I just haven't had time. They got a, what is that show called? That's a good old grand opening. Yu Yu Hakusho has one too, but why this last one was ass? I liked it when I was young, I ain't gonna lie. I went to movies and watched it, but the shit was confusing as fuck, I ain't gonna lie. I was young and what the fuck going on? But why don't y'all just make a fucking, just make a lot animated show? Like, the last two did good. Why the fuck would you, they should have made one too. Not actually, yeah. I doubt it's gonna be good.
It needs you.
It would take hella time, hella time. You have to know how to fucking do this. And they changed the shit up, but like, why the fuck? I don't see the point. If I like that, to begin with, and I watched so long ago, I'll make a lot of action. And she's gonna not be as good as the animated.
If the world is gonna have any like, chance, it's gonna need Aang.
Then the casting, like what? Look how fucking white she is. Like, what the fuck? Like, look, she like, what the fuck, man? You're gonna get a chick, get one that's like 10, it's like, make him. And Zuko, like, they too goddamn pale.
It's gonna need Aang.
Like, Aang. Look, he ugly as hell. What the fuck, he don't even look nothing like, I don't know his name, I ain't gonna lie. It looks like kinda clean, I ain't gonna lie.
Right, there goes the savior of the world.
She might be fish, I thought she might be fat. What was his name? What the fuck, man? This is what y'all chose?
I chase down every hint of the Avatar. It's my destiny.
That's wild. Let me stop. I don't know, but I don't know.
I'm not someone who can stop the Fire Nation. I don't want the responsibility.
I say this, it's not as bad as the last Aang. I say that it's not as bad as the last Aang. Head is kind of longish. I don't know, dude. I had to see it.
You don't have to do this alone.
I don't know.
You have me. Tara and a
I can feel like it's gonna be cheesy when he gets mad and goes in his little his glowish. Nah, he's gonna be
hang ball of fur. What more do you need?
Not cool enough. Yeah, look too young, man. Like, no, he's gonna be, yeah, not gonna be. I can feel it.
The world needs you. Remember what it
like,
is.
I can see how she looks at hella stupid. For.
The ones we love.
I'm the Avatar, and I'm gonna save the world with my friends.
Way too young. I don't like the goddamn voice. I love the music though. This shit that you put all the time. This is the fuck. This is my show back in the day. I got the game too. The Xbox. The game was ass, but this show is gonna work. Okay, I went too bad. This just gave me goosebumps. The music, man. It's Netflix only. Netflix getting all live actions. Netflix just like become like a cesspool of live action. But hey, that's what they wanna. They can't get anime exclusive shit. They might as well see they get some live action shit. Exclusive. Exclusivity. Exclusive. Like. What the fuck is, man? I don't know. I just see it, because it don't seem too bad, I say. Not too bad. The last Aang was like, his head was big as fuck. You know, he looked. What was the boy's name? It was Zuko. Aang. What was that guy's name? Sokka. Sokka. But yeah. Peace out. What am I? What did I? No, that's not. Peace out. Oh, I soul leveling. You know what? That'd be a whole new video.